Nomad, I have something for you. I sent a package. I'm patching you coordinates now. When you get there, call me. I'll explain everything then.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert, does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior. Bowman, we found your package. I have the access card.
Unidad has custody of a high-level Skelltech engineer. As you can imagine, he knows some sensitive U.S. industrial secrets that we'd like to stay secret. Unidad currently is holding him at an underground research facility, and that card should open the security door. Check your map for the facility's location. I need you and your team to find him and extract him. Think you can handle that?
A simple extract? Consider it done.
Don't be so sure this one's gonna be simple. Call me when you have the engineer. Bowman out.
I'll fly. Looks like a Skelltech engineer wandered a little too far from home and now Unidad has him. We're gonna get him before he spills any high-tech secrets.
Skelltech? As in the tech company started by Jay Skell?
Who's that?
Only one of the smartest and richest people on the planet.
Skelltech probably designed half the gadgets we use.
Well, if he's so smart and rich, why does he need us to clean up his mess?
Shit, just be glad he hasn't replaced us with robots yet.
This must be the way in.
What the hell is this shit? It's massive.
You see any guards?
No. And that worries me. Keep your head on a swivel. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. There might be civilians inside, so watch your fire. Someone's already hit this place. Keep your head on a swivel. Scientists are still alive. They've just been knocked down. Only the UNIDAD soldiers have been killed.
So our guy should still be alive. Jeez, how are we supposed to find him in all this mess?
You search, dumbass. Caliber rounds. And these guys want to hurt somebody's feelings.
Sounds like company.
Stay quiet.
Nomad. Fuck.
Walker? The hell are you doing here? Bowman didn't say to expect you.
Cause that tough little handler of ours got no idea I'm here.
What, are you sightseeing?
Hunting trip.
Huh, what's the game?
High level, skilled tech engineer. Daniel Rodriguez Arellano. See, Danny here, he's got access to company technology that the government does not want shared. But he's been spending a lot of time in Bolivia.
Probably not out here soaking up the culture, huh?
He's been selling secrets to UNIDAD. So he and I, we're about to have a little chat.
Our mission from Bowman was to rescue him from UNIDAD.
Look. I could blow sunshine up your ass all day, but I'll spare you. Bowman, she's my real target. They know exactly what he's been doing, but she's been protecting the little shit.
What's he do for them?
Informant inside UNIDAD.
These must be some pretty serious secrets for you to go off script.
Must be.
Fuck. They're here.
Get them up.
Okay. Kayate, you want to live through this? You follow me and do as I say.
You two done making out.
Looks like Walker left some fun for us. Time to earn our pay.
Puta madre! Who are these guys?
If you want to live long enough to find out, keep your head down. took you so long.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Looks like Walker left some fun for us. Time to earn our pay.
Puta madre! Who are these guys?
If you want to live long enough to find out, keep your head down.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert. Does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior.
Moving to position. They're gonna make you back up. I need to get to a better position. Opening fire.
I can't take this.
Close to civilians.
Clear on my side.
Drone is airborne.
Standing by for go order.
Roger that.
We've got enemy activity nearby. They're on alert. Engage
them. Tango!
Enemy forces are attacking the drones. What do you want
Ready?
To do?
Open fire.
I copy. Target down.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Comiencen el ataque.
Fire.
Roger.
go.
Roger that. Target set, ready to assault.
I need you there.
Copy that.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Got it.
Target's marked. Good to go.
In a good position.
Target acquired.
He's gone.
Lobbing a flashbang. Go.
Roger that.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
We'll go.
Got him. He's down. Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
Move there.
Copy.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
Out of here.
Opening fire.
Got it.
That's one down.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
You fellas do good work.
We should get together like this more often.
Right. Next time, I'll bring a high-caliber rifle.
And I'll bring more grenades. Throwing a flashbang.
Back it up, back it up. Asshole heard the shot. He's on alert.
Hey, throwing a flashbang.
siguen por aquí los americanos.
Frag out.
Clear over here.
Need you there.
We'll go. Position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Move there.
Copy.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Target opening fire on these shitheads.
Shit! They've got us blocked off.
Take that engineer, get him out of here. Just remember what we talked about. Be careful who you trust.
Where are you going?
I'll hold him off. Consider what you owe me.
You sure? There's more than a few of them, and I don't like being in debt.
Engaging!
We're in a target poor environment. Step. Clear.
Goddamn. You just can't help yourself. Just can't walk away from a fight, can you?
That skill's not in my resume. Clear. Welcome. Rally on me.
Roger, moving.
Buckle up, people. Bowman, we've got the package. Where would you like it delivered?
Good work. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Wait. Bowman? Karen Bowman?
You know this guy?
Just get him to the safe house. I'll patch the coordinates through to you.
Thank you. This is where it ends, amigo. Take care and stay out of trouble. Bowman, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered.
Excellent. Leave him at the safe house. I'll take care of it from here.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Shall we return to our regularly scheduled program of liberating the people of Bolivia from the tyranny of the Santa Blanca cartel?
I'm ready to sling some more lead.
Not yet. And I got a funny feeling about Bowman and this engineer. Let's get moving. I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
Shoot your right, compadre.
Good. Shit got close for a second there. All right, let's roll.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
We gonna listen in or what?
Nomad, deploy your drone.
I'm on it.
Carena, I'm safe. I was rescued. Look, it doesn't matter. Someone is going to take me to the airport soon and get me out of here. Tell the niños, Papa is fine. We'll be in all of us soon.
Are you sure about this? An island in the middle of nowhere? After all this, are you sure you want to live on an island owned by your boss?
Claro que sí, Karina. Jay Skell and Skelltech have thought of everything. It's going to be perfecto. You'll see. I have to go. I'll call you as soon as I can. Te amo, mi amor.
Since when does Jay Skell own Aroa?
Don't you ever read the news?
Hold up. He's making another call.
The drone is up.
It's me. I'm at the safe house.
We need to meet now.
I know a place, a farm. I'll send you the coordinates.
Get there fast, and make sure no one follows you.
talking to Goldman.
What does the CIA want with Skelltech in Bolivia?
I'm not sure. But it's worth checking out.
This shit sounds above our pay grade, Nomad.
I know. But Walker's got me thinking we can't let it go. Hey, Walker, this is Nomad. We overheard a conversation between Bowman and the engineer. They're meeting up in person at a farmhouse. Alone. Without security.
I warned you not to trust her.
I'm not burning bridges yet. I want to see what this meeting's all about.
Before you go, I want to show you something. Send you the coordinates to an airfield where we can link up.